Jurassic Mark.
And Sonic!
Toy unboxing.
Alright, now what do you have here? You have the Play School Heroes Jurassic World set.
Yeah, we have a Spinosaurus, and three Velociraptors, and a Pteranodon.
Wow, why don't you go ahead and pull those out of the package?
Yeah!
Go
oh, yeah!
Show us what that guy does.
So, first this.
First you gotta untie him?
Yeah, untie him.
He's all tangled up there, huh?
Yeah, so we got a Pteranodon?
Pteranodon. Yeah, let's untie his feet.
We got it.
Okay.
So we got a Pteranodon, and if you push this button, floppy, flap, flap, flap.
Let's see his wings flap. Show us. Can you turn it sideways?
Turn it sideways?
Yeah, turn it sideways to the camera, like that. Okay, now press the button. Oh, yeah. A little flapping action. All right. What else have you got?
So we got a three Velociraptors, one Spino.
You'll pull one out.
Spino. Man, this was hard.
Okay, hang on. Okay, go for it. And who's this guy that you got?
This guy's a Spinosaurus.
Oh, he looks pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah. And he's kind of red. Oh, this guy's loose too!
Whoa.
And this guy's a raptor.
You sure?
Yeah. Look, he has toe claws.
He has toe claws. Right. Yes, he does.
Right here is the toe claws. He's loose too! This guy is also a raptor, too.
Oh, if you move his tail, does that make his head move? Or is it his hands? Something makes him move.
His tail moves.
Oh, yeah.
His arms move, and his head moves.
Cool.
So this guy's another Velociraptor.
Sweet.
Who's
the last guy?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. This guy's a turkey boy.
Oh, we got one more.
Okay.
Now you get out the last guy.
And this guy's a raptor, too.
Alright, coming right at you. So the whole set, I'm going to set them all up on the board there.
This guy is the most green.
The most green?
Yeah. This guy's the most green.
Wow, this one's going to have a hard time standing up. I don't really like the angle, maybe. Hang on, let me get it rolling again. Okay.
And also when you push his back, it makes his head move.
I see. There we go. Alright, so here they all are. Your Jurassic toys. Yeah. Sneak attack.
Daddy, this guy has horns. He's a little horn.
He has little horns?
Yeah.
I see his little frills. I see his little spines on his head. That's cool. Okay, now show the purple one.
The purple one?
Mm-hmm.
This guy doesn't do anything.
He doesn't do anything?
Oh, he moves his arms. Scratch, 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 scratch.
Down again.
Oh yeah, this guy just like scratch, scratch, scratch.
Okay, now do it. Do it. Are you pressing the button?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, now show us the green guy.
And the green guy? He moves his legs a lot.
Moves his legs. Okay.
Yeah.
How about the Spinosaurus?
Oh, the Spino?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you push his legs?
Okay, you gotta hold it in front of the camera so they can see it. There you go. Push his spine. Oh, and he drops his head down too, just like the big yellow one.
It's called a T-Rex.
So if you guys are right here and you're both, you can be like fighting. You can be like,
That lets Spina win.
There you go. Here they are. The Jurassic World Dino School playset. And the Jurassic World Pachycephalosaurus.
I'm gonna punch in your face.
Yep. Pretty cool. Let's give him a big roar. Everybody roar. Not your hand. It's these guys. I'm all turned towards the camera. Mr. Play School Purple didn't like standing. There we go. Big mighty roar. Hey, thanks for watching the video. We appreciate your support. Please hit the like and subscribe buttons and the little bell notifier too. And leave a comment if you want. Let me know things that you think we could do better or you'd like to see. Love to hear from you. For mind-blowing sci-fi that isn't reality science fact, go check out UFOHowTo.com. See the books that I've created and all the freebies that are available.